Hello everyone, today I will show you how to select all text in Google Docs. Open your Docs file and click on this Docs file and simply press Ctrl A from your keyboard and say this: all text and image, everything already selected. Now you can copy, cut, simply cut and say this: all text and images already removed. Now you can paste this text anywhere or in new page and select, press Ctrl B from your keyboard. Yeah, this is. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe, like, share and comment.